is a night to celebrate the great accomplishment that the seniors have achieved. You're going to hear lots of well thought out words meant to both applaud us for what we've attained and inspire us to continue to reach for our dreams, climb to new heights, and other inspirational metaphorical prose. If it's all right with you guys, I'm going to leave that part to Cassidy tonight. I think my job as salutatorian is to set the stage with a nice, easygoing introduction to the serious stuff that will compel you to cry. And that got me thinking, you know, what better way to set the stage than with a country song? Sing along if you know a little bit. Well, it was all that I could do to keep from crying. Sometimes it seems so useless to complain. You don't have to call me darling, darling. You never even called me by my Journey. And you don't have to call me Grady Rowe. And you don't have to call me Juan Aldape. Even though you're on my fighting side. Hey, come on. Bellville High School song. I wrote him back a letter and told him it was not the perfect Bellville High School song because he hadn't said anything about ag, or football, or trucks, or young life. Well, he sat down and wrote another verse to the song, and he sent it to me, and after reading, I realized that my friend had written the perfect Bellville High School song. Felt obliged to include it in my speech. The last verse goes like this here. Well, I had a goat the day that Rick Lowe left the hospital. He'd been visiting sick kids for almost 13 years. But before I got to the station in Tyler Jordan's pickup truck, we went 11-4 and did a whole lot more than what everybody thought we could. Hey, but I'll hang around as long as you will let me. And I never minded Besson calling me Troy. Trace, Tyler, and about anything else besides Trey. You don't have to call me darling, darling. You never even call me by my name. Hey, Mr. Batson, why can't you ever call me by my name?